a three-game home goal streak against San Jose on his bobblehead night. And Alex Seifley breaking free to Kyle Connor. Snaps it on that. Reimer got a piece of it. Cracked down by Lawrence. Got away from him. Now a race for the puck. And Stenlin will get by Ferraro. And he'll snap it on that. Reimer the save. Ferraro comes in and takes it away. Morgan Barron waiting for the puck. He'll get it out. Shifley's got it. 2-on-1. Shifley. Wait, shoots. And Reimer got just a piece of it with a glove. For Brendan Dillon, chased out by LeBanc. Lowry tipped it out at center, just out of the reach of Nemestikov. LeBanc will slide it over the blue line. LeBanc with a shot. Riddick the save. He bobbles it. Still loose. Scores. Steven Lawrence jumps on the loose puck. He's able to bang it in, and the Sharks are on the board first.
Off one of his gloves, back out in front of him. And in this case, not only once does he mishandle it, but twice. The second time comes to Lawrence, and Lawrence bangs it home. You'll see this first shot here. There's no reason why that shot can't be handled better and at least be covered up thereafter. And so Riddick, two bobbles, ends up costing the Jets here.
Al Connor down to Dubois. Dubois rolled it in front, went into the feet of Sturm. Grabbed by Shifley. Got it across. Connor with a drive, and Reimer makes a save. Niederreiter swings it back. Connor picks it up. Goes to the line for Morrissey. Hands it off for Dubois. Down low, Shifley in front. Niederreiter with a shot. Reimer had a little look over the shoulder, but he's got it. Maybe a little bit of Curb Your Enthusiasm, but that could have been dangerous.
Oh, man.
Tomas Hertl with 5 power play goals. Timo Meier had 13 prior to the trade to the Devils. Barabanov in tight, chance for Hertl. Pat save made by Riddick.
And then dangerously across the front of the net. Hertl is there.
Sharks power play 1-for-19 in their last 9 games. They've scored at least 1 power play goal in just 6 of their last 26 games. As Jets have a short-handed chance and a great save made by James Reimer, denying Morgan Barron.
Once again, Appleton coming back to try and help out.
Ehlers has got it out of the box. Is Gregor. Chance again for Pionk in front, off the skate of Lowry. Oh, but a chance! And then Lowry missed it. Now the bouncing puck is picked up by Appleton. Mason Appleton around for Mantalainen. Mantalainen back to the point. DeMello in tight, right with a save. And he's got the puck under his pad as Stenlin was looking for a little redirect.
And I mean just missing. So many opportunities for the Jets to tie this thing up.
Look to the rafters. Here's Morrissey for Niederreiter. Spin scores! Niederreiter! His 200th career goal is his first as a Winnipeg Jet.
And in this opportunity, it works perfectly. Perfectly, rather. Morrissey tries to go through the seam. Once that puck is deflected, it ends up onto the tape of Niederreiter. And Niederreiter simply spins to win. That's such a tough proposition for a goaltender.
And it broke it up. Cleared off the boards and out by Morgan Barron. Barron now going to turn on the Jets. He's going to get to it. Goes to the net. Short-handed. Oh, and Reimer got a piece of it.
Otherwise, we're looking at a 2-1 game and another shorty allowed by San Jose. Wow. Good positioning. A lot of heart and hustle with that young man.
That's a couple highlight reel saves for James Reimer tonight. As Riddick comes back to make the save off of Johnson. Morrissey for Nikolai Ehlers. He'll find some space as he plays it for Wheeler. Wheeler to the net. Ehlers tipped it, and Reimer kept the pad out and made the stop. Reimer has been solid in net tonight for the Sharks. It off for Dubois. Pierre-Luc Dubois with a shot. That got blocked by Denninger. Lowry in front. Oh, and Reimer gets back. Makes the save off Ehlers. Another chance for Ehlers. Schmidt shoots. Reimer the stop again. Right at the horn. For the Jets, Shifley wins the draw. Kyle Connor on the puck. He'll drop it off for Morrissey. Now chased down by Eklund. Morrissey is there for Pionk. To Shifley. Across for Niederreiter. Shoots off the goalpost. The wing Ehler is trying to get to it. Benning was in the way. That goes off the leg. Bouncing puck. Down by Gregor. Hands it off. Lawrence with a shot. And that's off the post. There's Barbano for the drive that goes wide. And Ehlers has got it. He'll carry it through center. Nikolai Ehlers drops it. Wheeler fired right on. And Reimer will make the save. And he holds on. Benning trying to play. Ehlers in there. Wheeler knocks it back to the line for Pionk. Hands it off for Blake Wheeler. Power play over. Center and Falk. Schmidt scores! Nate Schmidt with his 200th career point. It's a big goal, and the Jets take the 2-1 lead. Back in the lineup, and he makes an impact.
Saturday against Edmonton, and Rick Bonus had been warning him, hey, we need you to play better. We need you to go back to doing the things you do well. Be steady, be a good puck mover, and every now and then on our second power play unit, be effective there. So Ehlers with that no-look pass to Schmidt.
Carlson up with again, another shot that got blocked. Hertl after it, 15 seconds to go. Logan Couture, Garrett Carlson with a drive, scores! Tomas Hertl had the puck come to his stick. He puts it under the bar and in. With 10 seconds to go, the game is tied at 2.
Another face-off loss for Winnipeg results in possession being taken off the draw and Hertl getting the opportunity to tie it with just 10.2 seconds left. San Jose has won 70% of the face-offs in this game and it cost them dearly there. All that traffic ends up on the...
And his 17th goal of the season, goals in back-to-back games, has tied it and forced this game into overtime tonight. And Eklund for San Jose.
Well, the rookie getting a shot to play with the big boys, and another face-off win for the Sharks.
Hope backhanded in the corner. Carlson. Hertl breaks free. Tomas Hertl in front. Takes a shot. Riddick got a piece of it. May have grazed the post as well. Shifley on the pass from Riddick over to Ehlers. Snapped it on there. Right of the save. Rebound in front. Carlson for Logan Couture. Game on his stick. Couture scores! The Sharks captain Logan Couture gets the winner in overtime and San Jose takes it 3-2.
Into overtime we go. Reimer was absolutely brilliant in this game, makes a stop. That allows Carlson to pick up the rebound and spring Couture. And a nifty, nifty move to go backhand five-hole to beat Riddick and seal the win for the San Jose Sharks team that just wouldn't say quit despite being outshot 38-24 in the contest.